Copper acetate is more commonly used as a catalyst or oxidant in the inorganic synthesis. For example, Cu2OH4 catalyzes the coupling of two terminal alkanes, resulting in 1,3-diacetyl.